Yeah.
Here we are at SIP in McMinnville, and look, we're at the Soleil Winery, and here's Andrew Mason, proprietor.
He's not making a face this time.
So they have a couple of Pinot Noirs here. See? Look, here they are.
Don't forget it to get the robust Sauvignon
Blanc
here.
Yes, there's a lovely orchid back there. And a lovely layout here.
Why is the number stuck in the
wine? And there's
because,
a Pinot Green.
They want us to display our number, and I didn't really have any place their prices. Else to put it.
Why do we have this?
Let's pull back just a little bit.
Yes, let's.